I call this next video the Moist Maker. Who says our show doesn't reach out to the ladies? The only thing worse is imagining that he's tossing the beehole. You know what bothers me about this video? He's not paying any attention to the guy's balls. You can search on Google till the cows come home, but you'll never see a black guy make a video like this. They're selfish lovers. Here's someone else.